Hey, soldier! You're the one who saved Quincy from those beast lords. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. The name is Bradley. It ain't often that a pure blood will risk their necks to save some ghouls. Once I saw you in action, I knew I would have to apply to the Brotherhood. I hope we fight side by side.
Who are you? Hello. They call me Patches. Don't rightly know why. Oops! Hey, that's mine! Don't step on it. Whoops! There goes my nose again. Gets that way in this weather. Give me a sec here. I just gotta adjust my appendages. Oh, man. There he goes again. Just don't tell me to keep an eye out for something. I am... might take it literally. Get it? Get it? Yeah, well, everyone's a critic. Guess I'll see you later. I gotta pull myself together.
Welcome, warrior. We now know that the Beast Lord's lair lies within an underground labyrinth in the region of Mardin. The cannibals have delayed our expansion long enough. Your primary objective is to crush these abominations so the Brotherhood can move on. Our scribes believe that they have found something that might help your mission. They think that the Beast Lords are somehow controlling the monsters and the raiding parties. It is believed that control over the creatures is achieved through some form of symbiosis or possibly even telepathic suggestion. What doesn't add up is how they can control intelligent Deathclaws, since the scribe study insists that only creatures of base intelligence would succumb to the controlling force. This leads up to your secondary objective. If we can learn to control these Deathclaws and use them to further the cause of the Brotherhood, we could very well expand our region of influence all the way to the West Coast. It is a chance, but not such a great chance that you should jeopardize your first objective. Depart as soon as you assemble your squad. Best.